In this video, we're going to learn how to use some of the most craziest AI features of Wondershare Filmora 13. So without wasting any more time, let's get straight to the video. So the first crazy AI feature of Wondershare Filmora 13 is AI text-based editing. On the homepage of the Filmora, here is the AI text-based editing. Click on this feature and select the video that you wanted to translate. And here is our AI text-based editing panel. And here you have to tell Wondershare Filmora in which language do you want to transcribe your video. So there are many languages: English US, English UK, English India, German, Spanish. Select the language according to your need, then simply click OK. Sometimes this process takes time according to your footage. After some loading time, here is our AI text-based editing window, and here is our translation. By selecting the translation, you can easily remove the translation or change according to your need. Now here is our timeline in which we have our footage and our text effects that AI has generated by itself. This feature is really helpful if you want to translate your video and add subtitles automatically by using AI. As you are seeing, our Filmora has automatically generated our subtitles and apply on our video. Now simply click export to timeline. When you click export to timeline, here you can see our footage and here is our subtitles separately. Now as you can see, our subtitles has been applied to our video and that's working really fine. So AI text-based editing is really helpful if you want to add subtitles automatically by using AI in Wondershare Filmora 13. So the next crazy AI feature is named as Optical Flow. This feature helps you to slow down your low FPS video very smoothly. Here's our animation footage that is recorded on the 25 frame per second. Here you can see the frame rate of this video. This is 25 FPS. Now simply drag and drop the video onto the layer 1. Right click on the video and go to uniform speed. Here you can see the speed panel and here is our AI frame interpolation. If you want to overall slow down your footage smoothly, then you can easily choose the optical flow feature and slow down the speed of the footage according to your need. Otherwise, if you want to do something crazy, then go to speed ramping. And here we have ready to use speed graphs. You can also make your own custom preset according to your need. For this video, I am going to use hero moment preset template. I have just simply clicked to apply on the preset. Now here is our AI frame interpolation. Simply select optical flow. Now simply press OK. And here is our final result. I'm gonna simply play the video and you can see the result on the display window. As you can see, this is really smoother and really looks awesome. So the next crazy AI feature is called AI Portrait. AI Portrait helps you to remove the background of your footage without spending much time on your video. Here is our footage that we are going to use in this project. Simply drag and drop the footage onto your timeline. Double click on the footage and here is our AI tools. Now on the second option, we have the AI Portrait. So as I turn on the AI Portrait feature, you can see our background has been removed and you can easily adjust the thickness, adjust the feather according to your needs. You can also adjust the edge thickness according to your need if you want to get some perfect results. Now here is our footage. As you can see, our background has been removed. Now simply apply your background footage. Now here is our final output. As you can see, our background has been removed and we have added a new background behind this woman. So the next crazy AI feature is called AI Vocal Remover. By using this feature, you can easily remove the vocals from your audio. I just simply drag and drop the audio on my timeline. This audio includes some vocals and I will play the audio. Then you can listen the audio. Then I will remove the vocals from this audio. As you can listen, our audio has some vocals. Simply right click on your audio. Then go to AI Vocal Remover. Now it takes some time and depends on your network status. Now as you are seeing, our Filmora has generated two separate audios on our audio layers. The audio layer 1 contains voice as well as vocals. The audio layer 2 contains our background music that is separated from our main audio. Now it depends on you. You can use only voice, only vocals on your video, or you can easily use the background music in your video. I just simply delete the first two layers. Now here is our without background music. I am going to play. As as you have listened over Filmora's AI vocal remover, easily remove the vocals from our audio. So this feature is really helpful if you want to remove the vocals from your audio. The next and last craziest AI feature is called AI Music Generator. Now you can generate your own music with the help of AI. To access this feature, simply go to your audio tab. The left side, you can see AI Music. And here is our Generate AI Music tool. Start generating your own music today. Now click on the start button, and here is our AI music generator panel. And in the mood section, you can choose your mood according to your need. You can easily choose happy, sad, exciting, chill, epic, peaceful, hopeful, emotional, according to your need. I will go with the happy mode. So in the second section, our AI is asking for the music duration. You can easily choose music between 20 seconds to 5 minutes. I want a music for only 1 minute. So the last section contains generated music count. How many musics do you want to generate from this AI tool? I just wanted to generate only 2 musics for this time. So remember, if you generate your music, this will consume your 30 AI credits for the first time. Now simply click on the start button. This will take some time and generate your music. Now our AI music generator generated over 2 musics as we have requested to our AI. And the duration is 1 minute and the second one is also 1 minute. Now I'm going to play and listen the first music, and then I will listen the second music. In my opinion, the second one is more awesome. I just simply click the download button to download this music and use in my future projects or this project. Now our music has been downloaded. Now simply close your AI music generator and go to generated tab. And here you can see our music that we have generated recently. Now you can use this music in any of your video as a background music. And keep in mind, if you generate music using AI, then the music is 100% free of copyright. You can easily use the music in any of your projects on any of your social media. So this tool is really, really helpful if you want to generate high quality background music for your videos. So I hope this video really helped you a lot. If this video really helpful, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. And don't forget to download Wondershare Filmora 13 from the description. Thanks for watching. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.